Guess what? It's finished floor time. I can't believe it. Finished floor? I mean, really? I've been wanting to do finished floor for a long time now, and it's finally here. And I will say that I do have some sort of trepidation and uncertainty about it. I've never done it before, ever. And it seems pretty easy. You know, I mean, this is just the beginning. I'm getting it on the ground here. But it's just beautiful, just sort of like tongue and groove, laminate, vinyl laminate stuff. And it seems easy. It just, you click it together, you know. And I've done a few trials and I don't know, ultimately, but it's this beautiful vinyl laminate tongue and groove stuff that I got here. And we'll see how it goes. All right, here it goes. I'm gonna give this a shot. I was told, you know, maybe use liquid nails on the floor. We'll find out, right? Let's do two pieces, and these are pieces that I had to cut quite a bit. So let's find out how it works. What I'm learning is, I need a lot more glue. I'm sort of doing these two pieces together because they sort of have to key in with the way the flooring is here. Piece one. Getting started, I guess, right? Gotta start somewhere. Here it is. All right. So that means the next piece should just right in, eh? Here I am, burning man, singing the song of my open soul. Will time pass me? I don't want to be cheated. I can't go on in a world where love is beating. Rise up, burning man. Seize the light and take command. Days of thunder see me shine. All my dreams turn out fine. I know the suffering will end, my friend, when the last note of freedom is rung throughout the land. I know the hurtful will end. All right, here is an update. I didn't film for a little bit, but I got a few more pieces in over here by the shower and got some more pieces in here back by the kitchen. So it's coming along, coming along, it's coming along. Yay. When the last note of freedom is heard throughout the land, I know the fear of dying heard from a meltdown blast. Another nod to my dad. He gave me this literally like 2 days before I started working on the finished floor. And I just want to say thank you, Dad. Thank you, Dad, for gifting me this old, what you're calling a saber saw, what I would call a jigsaw. Regardless, this thing has been really helpful for doing like all the notching like around the framing and doing odd cuts like this that I can't do on the chop saw. So again, thanks, Dad. I really appreciate you helping out on this project, regardless if you're here or not. So thank you. Oh, that Lord have mercy, it soon will pass. I know it. I don't want to be cheated. I can't go on in a world.
know the suffering will end, my friend, when the last note of freedom is rung throughout the land. I know the hateful will bend, when the last note of freedom is heard throughout the land. I know the fear of dying, heard from the meltdown blast. I know that, Lord have mercy, it soon will pass.
Oh my goodness, it's coming together. Look at that. The whole main aisleway is done. And I'll give you just a little thing here. Look at that. Right? It's looking pretty awesome. The only thing that's left is to get under here, the last bit there, and then all underneath the seats here, yeah? That's what's next. And then tomorrow, God willing, my buddy Brandon, cabinet guy, is going to be, I keep calling him cabinet guy, he's got a name, his name is Brandon. Either way, hopefully coming out tomorrow, like I said, to help me finish this up. Just in, it's in tight places that I don't have access to. It's just going to be difficult, and so I just want his help and support. Regardless, the first thing that we're going to sort is getting the rest of the finished floor done. But look at that, that's looking really cool. I love it. I can't believe it. Finish floor, yeah. Woo! Oh my goodness. Oh, you moved, Brandon.
I did.
It's done. Underneath there, all the way underneath these chairs. Woohoo! Nice.
Uh-huh.
Yay! Now I'm just gonna do this little edge and do the chair rail. Yay! Yay! Last piece. Yay. Oh my goodness. Yay. So my buddy Brandon, he's freaking awesome, helping me out. The finished floor is now officially finished. The finished floor is finished all the way down. And as you saw that last piece going in, right? So we are finished to here. One thing that we have to do is put this stair rail up, but I got to get more of it. We don't get enough. I didn't have enough of it. Regardless, it's this. Basically, it's a trim piece that goes here on the edge to make it officially trimmed out and clean, but that'll happen on a later video because we didn't have enough. We're just gonna do it all at once. So with that, what a day, what a day, what a day. I'm so excited to have this finished floor finally in. It's awesome, super excited about it. So yay, thank you all for listening. I'm just gonna hang out down here with my floor for a little bit and enjoy it. So thank you all for listening. I love all of you. Thank you for being on this journey with me. Whew, another hot Michigan day here, but there it is. Be well, everyone. Until next time. So we're getting the stair rail finished up today. Here, a little bit of clips of that, and pretty soon my finished floor will be done. I'm excited about that. When the last note of freedom is heard throughout the land, I know the fear of dying heard from a meltdown blast. I know that, Lord, have mercy, it soon will pass. I know it. I don't wanna be cheated. I can't go on in a world where love is beating. All right, finished floor is all done. Taped the stair rail, right, Brandon?
Stair rail. Woot woot! Stair rail done.
Woo woo! Stair rail taping, and we also use the Brad Naylor to get some of that stuff in there. So stair rail is done. So finished floor is officially. Woohoo! Done! Yeah! Also, in case you are wondering, this blue tape on the stairs, it's temporary. Just in case those are like, what's the blue tape about? I assume most people know, but I don't want to assume because we all know what assuming does. So what it's doing, I can probably take it off now, but what it's doing, it was literally holding these tight until the glue dries. So there's glue underneath here. So it's holding these down until the glue dries so these just don't fall off, right? So that's what's going on with the blue tape in case you were curious. Yay, so the finished floor is done. Oh my goodness, here we go. Here's a quick little, look at that. Finished floor, all done, even tucked in here. There's a bag of trash between the dinettes, all the way down, and then all the way out. And like I said, we got the stair rail just finished just now, right? Stair rail all done. Oh my goodness. So that's that. Super excited about that. And yeah, one more project done on Mr. Bodhi the Bus. Love it. And yeah, having Brandon on site, on hand, has just been huge for me. So looking forward to it. Anyway, on to the next project. And this is another video. There'll be another video coming after this one. What it's going to be, I don't know, maybe misc stuff, maybe electrical things. I don't know. We'll find out. But stay tuned. Stay tuned for the next video. I love all of you. Thank you all for watching. Be well. Thank you for being on this journey with me. It's such an exciting adventure. Have a wonderful day, everyone. And remember, in case you're interested, you know, Traveling Bodhi at Instagram, like, share this page. And also the thing that I added too, it's also in the descriptions. If you're feeling generous and you want to help support me financially on this adventure, I do have a PayPal link below in the descriptions. If you are feeling generous, if you're feeling wanting to be supportive, I would greatly appreciate any donations or gifts. So thank you for that if that is something you're feeling called for. So with that, be well, everyone. Until next time. When the last note of freedom is heard.